Hi guys, welcome to the video. So, I am explaining to you how rent paid by check. That is, check we have rent in the payment. How do I create a journal entry? Create a form. So, rent paid through check, 25,000. So, golden rules of accounting. We have to categorize all accounts. Rent account, personal account, nominal account. The rules of rent, real account, personal account, nominal account. Real account on the rainbow, debit what comes in, credit what goes out. Personal account, debit the receiver, credit the giver. Nominal account, debit all expenses and losses, credit all incomes and gains. So rent on the rainbow, expense. The expense is nominal nature. Debit all expenses and losses on the rainbow. So, number rent debit bank is number payment. From bank no rent number current asset. So, asset core credit the giver. Bank and another credit the giver. Journal entry and rent account debtor to bank 25,000 each. Now, remember being rent paid out of check. Rent check page in the general create in the line form the line complete clarification. So